I can't believe I was so close to death. Thanks.